So, me personally, I'm going to have to say this is one of my favorite Elvis videos right here. Better than Sweet Caroline, that is a fact. Reason being is because, now the Elvis that I know is a humbled man. You know what I mean? Does a lot, gives a lot. Fucks with his fans real heavy. You know what I mean? I mean, look, he'll take the time, take your handkerchief, wipe his sweat, and give it back to you. And then you're going to scream and possibly pass out. But that's neither here nor there. I say all that to say this. That's a humble person. So if you get Elvis to say some shit that he should have said to the Colonel, man, I'm all game. I'm all game. So, let's get this shit on here. This shit is a classic. Elvis, take it away.
Lucky and ended together on that one, I think. I had a request. Someone asked me to do American Trilogy, so we're going to do that. I love you too, sweetheart. Well, I don't take that for granted, though. I love you. Fuck you.
Oh, I wish I in the land of cotton.
Oh, fuck!
Old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away.
Gosh.
Look away, Dixieland. Sing it, fellas.
Oh, I wish I was in Dixie.
For Dixieland. Just kidding. I was born early on one frosty morn. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Lord,
you tell somebody, see, look, check this out. The next time I ever have to tell somebody, fuck you, I'm just gonna start singing that shit. I'm gonna be like, fuck you, in the land of cotton. Oh, fuck. He went to fuck you straight to American Trilogy. God damn. Wait, was that American Trilogy? Yeah, it was. That shit was classic. But like I said, you gotta say some dumb ass shit to have, like, Elvis say fuck you. You know what I'm saying? It's like that one kid at school that don't bother nobody, but it's one day he just flashes the fuck off. Somebody had to do something, because this motherfucker don't do a damn thing at all. But, fuck you. In the land of cotton. Classic shit right there. Shout out to Elvis, man.